pretty good.
Just pretty good? I'd think you were doing very good.
Pretty, very, there's really no objective scale for delineating variations of good. Why do you ask?
Well, a little bird told me that you and Leslie hooked up last night.
Sheldon!
I'm coming.
So, is it serious? Do you like her?
I don't... That's really two different questions. I'm not... Sheldon, we have to go!
Boy, you're wound awfully tight for a man who just had sexual intercourse.
All right, well, I'll talk to you later, but I am so happy for you, Leonard.
Thank you. What did she mean she's happy for me? Is she happy because I'm seeing someone, or is she happy because she thinks that I'm happy? Because anyone who cared for someone would want them to be happy, even if the reason for their happiness made the first person unhappy. You know, because the second person, though happy, is now romantically unavailable to the first person.
Do you realize I may have to share a Nobel Prize with your booty call?
You know what? I'm being ridiculous. Well, who cares what Penny thinks? Leslie is a terrific girl. She's attractive. We like each other. She's extremely intelligent.
She's not that intelligent.
She fixed her equation.
She got lucky.
You don't believe in luck.
I don't have to believe in it for her to be lucky.
Regardless, I have a chance at a real relationship with Leslie. I'm not going to pass that up for some hypothetical future happiness with a woman who may or may not want me to be happy with a woman who is currently making me happy.
Leonard.
Yeah?
I still don't care.